alternating fish. Let's see here. Still no closer to having a funny name. Just go with school of fish. I can't think of anything funnier. Oh, for fuck's sake. Looks like I'm never getting boots. Thank you. Job right. And the bottle. It's not updating on the site. Huh. Man, it just went back to the blast core one and the widget. So. And the music's still working. Internet's still working, so I don't know what's going on. Now see, on an 8 bomb drop, I will go ahead and mark that. That's big and crazy. God, it actually updated. Full of bombs, full of beans. Everybody's dropping that big 8 bomb drop. Ridiculously early. That's a little worrying. I hope I only need to, like, peek inside of Turtle Rock to find the boots. If I need them. All right, let's see what we got. safe and a heart. I had to have found 3 hearts. I started with 3. Boot shot. Well, that's delightful. Go to the well, then to the woods. Hopefully we find like a glove here or some shit. Oops, not you. You. What do you got for me? I made $200. Didn't do it right. Oh yeah. Sick boy. Explosives. Just robbing this town blind. What do we got? What do we got? Arrows. Will not ever care. Please be something good. Please be something good. Nope, money. Stupid bird. Stupid bird. Gloves are pretty good, so... just need to head back and do the rest of the sweep. Thank you. take it. Nothing like surprise bees. Weakest fanfare for the shovel. Yeah, I can go up here. Go to the mountain. I never went to the... I went to the damn woods. Let's go do that. Already full of bombs, so let's just head to the mountain. Me and friend board. Get in there. Crab is dropping 8 bomb drops. Thank you. Alright, we made it. Why is my tie yellow? My tie wasn't yellow before. I didn't pick up any mail. Oh, it's affected by the gloves. I get it. Okay. Some of these songs need to start picking up the pace. Well, can't get over there now. I don't have the hammer. Go to Darkwood real quick, check on some stuff, and then come back. Just save and quit to Mountain Hideout. That's Fire Rod. That's Ice Rod. Alright, let's go check Pinnacle Rock. Super Metroid real quick. Nope. Out of here. Thank you. So 2 and 3 have switched. My tie is back to being red. He dropped the good B. Neat. Tie is yellow again. Find progressive sword at some point. Shield I can worry about later. Or maybe not at all. Big old lightning bolt coin. Actually wants me to go into Turtle Rock. I'm gonna get the red stick relatively early as well. That could be anywhere. And a big heart. And maybe you've forgotten to mark a couple big hearts. Oh, just one. The tie is red again. It keeps flip-flopping, man. Thank you. That's everything I can do in here. That's actually all I can do right now. Yellow tie. I need the bow to keep her into Easton. I need the book for the flute. Got yellow gloves, so I can get into Dark World. Now need either mirror or hammer to get into Hera. Yeah, it looks like we're gonna have to do a little bit of Dark World stuff, and my tie is red. Money to make money. Like it matters, but... finding a whole bunch of bupkis right now. Let's do the digging game, come back for frog. Alright. Don't necessarily like what this means. Start looking through thieves. Walking on sunshine. Big heart, big bombs. Go check the flute spot. So I can just unequip shovel forever. treasure. I didn't really find anything, nothing's out of logic there. It does mean I get to go do swamp. I don't know if I want to go do swamp. Oh my god, I'm that thing. I'm the police mascot. I don't remember if that thing had a name. Thank you. lot of good stuff here. Bombos, we found the flippers. Feel like fighting blind. Oh no, I can't do swamp because I don't have mirror. Do pod. Skull. Well, I can head into pod as well. I don't have both. I guess there's some dark world exploration I still need to do. Pipe cave, catfish, pyramid. Yeah, let's go do that stuff first. Check bumper cave on the way over too. Yeah, I'm gonna go do this. We're gonna do this right now. Catfish. No. I'll come back for the chest. Maybe. Sue, I'm green now. Well, Nick looks good in his new suit. A lot of money. I need to go check the guy under the bridge, too. Unfortunately, this is leading me to believe that I need to check what Fat Fairy has. Which means I need to do two of my least favorite dungeons. This is not something I'm looking forward to. It's really the only lead I have to go off of right now. A unique item requires bomb. Either way, I need to take the long way around and go check, but they never have anything good. Especially a Master Sword seed. Come on. Not what I'm looking for. Let's go peek inside Palace of Darkness. Shield. I guess I will take. Neat and all, but I don't have a bow. Exactly what I was hoping for. Thank you. Can't really advance any further. I would need bow. Or hammer. So. So it doesn't matter what opens up T-Rock, and it doesn't matter what opens up Meyer, because we've got everything. Check Skull Woods first. Good chance that there's something there. I don't know what, but one of the items that I need, hopefully. It's the bow, get me out of here. Thank you. Let's do this. Lady in a bottle. And the green necklace. Yes. Let's hope old man gives me a book. Heart out of his chest. I feel like I'm missing one. I am. See if there's anything. Got the big key early. So at least least they're taking it easy on us a little bit. Big chest, Swamp Palace. Good thing I don't care about Swamp Palace. Almost full. There's the red stick. Point in marking it beyond this point. Pile? A glove is with a hermit. It doesn't matter, I already got gloves. Empty bottle. I don't have hammer. Freeze away all the rain, because that's how nature works. Good. That means I can go to desert. The fire rod in a chest requiring the specialist to unlock. Dicks. Let's go do desert. The stuff that I'm looking for could be there. But my dock. Ledge is big heart. Present the badge. Guilty. Objection. On the lamp. Lamp post. Small key. Oh, the small key I've got, I think, is from Misery Mire. Well then. Guess who might not need to do Turtle Rock after all? stick. Not necessarily the blue item I was looking for there, but whatever, we'll take it. Split, dude. Finally got a progressive sword. Still need either hammer or mirror, though. Really like that to turn into either hammer or mirror. Come on. The big one. I guess I'll keep marking it. Well, what does this mean? Here. Dark World. Let's go do Hookshot Cave. Up here so early, I don't think I have gloves yet. Pretty sure that since I carried a key for Misery Mire, with me to desert, I don't need to do T-Rock to get the boots. I got my theme song playing. Set the badge. Right. big dumb worm. Importantly, a blue necklace. Let's go do this. Stop my timer like I normally do. I'm sorry, but your princess is in another castle. $147.34. Took me that long to put my hands on a Triforce. All right. Guess I can look through the spoiler log for, say, the mirror. Mirror was in Turtle Rock. Pegasus Boots and Magic Mirror were all in T-Rock. I found everything else I wanted, so it doesn't really matter. I'm getting better about not having to check the spoiler log. Call for sale. Fresh flapjacks. I never checked what they had. Because of no mirror, I didn't check a lot of stuff. Amazing. This was a good seed. Although I'm noticing that this it's starting to do stuff like this more often with Master Sword Seeds. I do kind of miss Bessie's randomizer, because you get everything you needed before you find Master Sword. Sleeps again forever. Fast forward through the credits. Discord link. Here we go. Never found boots. Never found a mirror. Yeah, except for not finding boots and mirror because they're in Turtle Rock. Was not a bad seed. Didn't unnecessarily fight any bosses. No powder, no net, no blue boomerang, no red mail, no big shields, no boots, no third model, no crystals. All right, you did it. Gonna do it for me for right now. I'll be back in a couple hours for some Super Metroid Any% races on SRL. Look forward to that. Till then, thanks for watching, thanks for stopping by, thanks for hanging out. And I'll catch you later. See ya!